Where is my water? There it is. I'm just surprised we've gone almost 4 hours into the stream without one person donating 1,000 points for the hydration bot. So war's broken on China, fighting government against Shang-Chi, and, you know, Qing are war defending government in Shang-Chi. The Russian Empire is going to eventually lose. See, there we go. 2 more points for hydrate. Delicious. Delicious, delicious water. Still gotta do that 10-hour stream. It did get the funding it needed. Not too sure when I'll do it, though. I would say probably, okay, gotta do another hydrate? 3,000 points, huh? I think that's, like, legitimately the only, points that I have. The only point reward that anybody ever uses is the freaking hydrate. There is everybody's favorite. And I don't even know why. We have a couple of hundred planes in restorage. Honestly, let's probably go like 10 on each of these as well. What about, yeah, we have planes in reserve. What are we not making? We're not making support equipment, naval bomber support equipment. I can make support equipment. Don't you worry about that at all. Support equipment is going to be in production. Not armored vehicles. We are going to get... No, it's in here. Yeah. Put that, like, right above the tanks. Okay, punch... I'm not... For 10,000 points, I'm not going to punch the cat. I'm pretty sure that's how you get banned on you on Twitch. Are you still trying to kill Muscat, huh? I don't know how Nedge is having, like, such a difficult time with that. It feels like it wouldn't really be that difficult, but what do I know? How many then? I don't know, maybe like 1,000,000 points? Animal abuse? Yeah, Afghanistan joined in Istanbul Pact. If you give me 1,000,000 of your real human dollars, then I will punch the cat. That's the only circumstance in which I'm willing to do this. The Istanbul Pact is now the Ottomans, Azerbaijan, Chechnya, and Afghanistan. Well, we'll see who ends up winning this war. Okay, we've got 10 more days left on you. I think I should note that me saying that I punched the cat for $1,000,000 is parody, and it is not indicative of my actual beliefs or viewpoints. It's okay, it's parody, it's just a joke. The Soul of Art. Among the artists of recent art convention, the rather known artist by the name of Felix Nussbaum showcases many pieces of art. Among them being the one that had most critics amazed. That piece entitled The Soul depicts a completely blank white canvas, with nearly all critics calling it a dadaist masterpiece, and said it is an example of what art should be about. Some of the critics called it bland and soulless, however, they were silenced by the crowd booing them out. Afterwards, some of the artists in favor of Nussbaum even started to remove pieces created by those that were in intrigue of the soul. Hell yeah! My favorite artist. Okay. We've got an anarchist diplomacy, which allows more acceptance for cynicalism and radical socialism, but less for totalism. Which is strange, because this gives you another plus 25 anyway, so what do I know? Okay, let's support poor nations. You're no longer an occupied puppet, that's fine. Just a regular puppet. That means we don't like you as much. I think? I don't really know what happened there. Maybe I guess anybody's trying to do anything with us because they're totalists, we're less likely to accept it. Even though that doesn't matter, I'm pretty sure when you're a human player, but... You know, here we are. How good is our boost, by the way? May 8th. How long for 5 on you? 5 will be done on the 28th. 22nd of May. So about a month. A month per factory? That's some good time. That's really good construction time, actually. I'm happy with those numbers. And let's get troops ready to go into Copenhagen. Let's see. What are you guys all up to? Because you're in the Danube Autobahns. How do I defeat France? If you're playing in vanilla, you're not playing with any mods, then you basically, if you just attack in the Belgium, and kind of push away towards Paris, then you'd be good. Just take Paris basically as quickly as humanly possible. That's the best way to do it. No mods? Yeah, then just try to get your way towards, you took Switzerland? The thing with France in the base game is that they capitulate very easily. It shouldn't be too hard for them to die. Armenia has fallen. Just do not push in through this. Like, if you're attacking France, just don't push in these areas. This is the one area you do not want to attack. Anywhere else, you should basically be fine. That's my tip of the day. Modified government. Is there anything we can even do? Like, I feel like I'm spending points on this just for them to disappear and not actually do anything. Heavy tank, light tank. Hey, look, that one actually worked. Fighter manufacturer. Yeah, I'm assuming that those special ones just get them to completely disappear. So the small ship. How do you naval invade? You need to... Apparently, this is now a tutorial stream. There's a button here. Naval invasion. You select the province. You right-click a province. That's basically it. Pretty simple. You also need to have naval superiority. But other than that, you should be good to go. They're almost finished. 41? Yeah, let's do it. 41 artillery upgrades. I feel like we can get that done for sure. I just don't know how Serbia's doing this poorly against Illyria. Really thought they'd do at least a little bit better. Yeah, let's promote some anarchism. Follow you up with, again, more military factories. A lot of Vossacks fallen. So I would say you want to probably keep like a full army on this border all the time, like a full 24 stack. But other than that, like, France probably won't attack into you that much. But Russia has unified this whole land. Sannikov has got himself a fourth outfit. And then hail to the Vods. And then you can do enemy in the west. Buy state bonds. I mean, you've got most of these things already done. You can attack Poland. And if you owned Riga, you can invade the Austrians. But you don't own Riga. Really sad for you. Okay, what do you want to go for technology? We're already getting you done. We've already got decent aircraft. Let's go for battlefield support. We have 22 days left on you. So we're almost there. We got two more focuses. About 80 days. Japan's gonna war on the Qing. And how's that gonna play out here? I'm not too sure. What's AOG doing, by the way? Nothing, really. I don't know if the AOG would exist in a world where Germany doesn't really have any actual authority to project power, but, you know, who knows. Oh, what's with you guys? We got with Liberal, which I think is the Americans. Also, why does Dominion India own Sikkim? I don't know. So Portugal, they managed to lose their war against Middle Africa. Even though, again, Middle Africa doesn't have any actual German backers, they still managed to lose, which is hilarious. But they had negative 100% stability. Negative 100%. So I think Middle Africa is actually just going to completely collapse in a moment. We'll see. But I'm not too sure how the class of Middle Africa works in Kaiserredux, because it's been kind of separated like this. Okay, more factories. More factories. There will never be enough factories to satisfy my desire for factory. Okay. We promoted anarchism. Let's get the new anarchist family. Okay, we got 15 tanks. We're gonna put... Okay. Combine... The 10 in this arm. Purple, do you have any tanks? No. Let's split these guys up. Let's take five infantry off of you. Put them into yellow. You guys go into green army. We'll get another general. And I guess I'll assign you to the French border for right now. I mean, where else am I going to put you at the time being? But if we're going to liberate our neighbor very, very, very soon, the question is, which way do we want to attack? Do we want to attack Poland? Do we want to attack the entirety of the Austrian Empire, then maybe push our way into Italy? Not too sure. So many directions we can take things. We're also exporting a lot of steel. Let's import more rubber from Germany, or from Germany's Asia. So Azerbaijan is peaced out. Afghanistan is peaced out of the war as well. Chechnya is peaced out. It's really just the Ottomans against everybody else. Does Afghanistan have any claims? They don't. So Afghanistan actually gets nothing out of the war for helping to invade. Very sad for them. Out of Ufu, UK. As Germany, that's going to be very difficult because you need to get naval superiority. You need to have a lot. I would recommend just building like a lot of submarines and hoping for the best. Okay, let's repair an invasion into Bordeaux. Got a lot of political power. I'm getting 3 political power per day while also researching a national focus. That seems like too much. That seems like too much. We're now 12 over, which is a 2% penalty. That's actually not that bad. I'm not going to worry about it. Once we go to war economy anyways, that should increase the maximum total to 200. And I'm assuming we're going to have enough population to get 200. You know what? Delete this. Both of you are going to get assigned. Nope, that's not what I wanted. No. Oh, no, yeah, you're these guys. Right. Okay, combine. Split in half. Sign you to Blue Army. Sign you in the Blue Army as well. We're going to be a little bit over our caps. But just for the time being. After that, we should be fine. Let's put you on the border of Bohemia. We're going to shrink Blue Army. I said we're going to shrink Blue Army down to just be around Austria. And then Brown Army, your job will be, I guess, like... Yeah, you can help invade Poland. Why not? You're going to speed her way towards Warsaw. And Purple Army, your job is going to be able to take over Bohemia. How's Romania still alive? I don't know, really. They're living in Bucharest. They're living their best life. We're now taking a negative 12% penalty, which is really bad, actually. Well, 12% is a bit much. That's okay. It's okay for now. Excavation 3 is now finished. A lot of these tanks actually don't have enough equipment. How many tanks are we missing? 4,000, it'd be done about like half a year. Honestly, that's not so bad. That's not so bad. I was expecting way worse. Okay, new anarchist family. Which allows us to then do an anarchist utopia. A true anarchist society we establish in 48 days. Or 42 days, I should say. And then we'll have real anarchist hours. And then we can invade everybody. It's almost time for war. And actually, roughly on time as well. For 1939. So how are you guys holding out? Trying to push your way through New England. And I mean, the Pacific States are actually pushing our way pretty far into the American Union State. I mean, also the CAR is also doing a pretty bad job against the American Union State as well. But I don't know if any of them are actually close to dying. Maybe Huey Long? Maybe the CAR? But it's just a little bit hard to say. Yeah. What do we get? We got resource gain efficiency, party popularity, war support. Offensive war penalty, stability modifier plus 22. A massive penalty for going to offensive wars, but that's okay. What's a little offensive war between friends? I still hate that Japan owns this little part of Russia. It looks so horrible. And Japan, do you have any other plans? Like, do you plan on invading the Philippines? I guess the Philippines are in the Entente, aren't they? No, they're not. I thought they were in the Entente. Can't defeat France, they have too many troops. What year is it? I know there's plenty of like good tutorials on 1940. There should be plenty of like good tutorials on YouTube for helping 30% because we're a tolerant society. I feel like we might even want to go to total mobilization immediately followed up by service by requirement. I would recommend just like looking up some tutorials on how to defeat the French. That's ready to go. I mean, everybody's ready to go for some good old fashioned wars. You want to join the Entente? Wait, you want to join the Entente? Got a new flag. I guess this automatically bypasses, huh? Yeah, the Iron Curtain. You're going to join the Entente. And now I'm like five different countries. And I'm assuming I'm now going to be way over my division limit. This seems bad. You don't think you like Hearthfire 4? Let's see, okay, well, we are... You know, what just happened? Apparently it made all of our little guys into puppet states, which I find very strange. Yeah, you're now just anarchist commune. So what I'm going to do... is that I'm just going to annex all of these guys back into my country because I think that's silly. You're not cord. Okay. Select all or all. Yeah, I feel like it shouldn't break my country up like that. But what do I know? This is actually even corded properly. Doesn't look like it. When are you going to do Grand Campaign? Probably tomorrow. This is targeted at 85%. If that actually doesn't... Oh, no, it's... Oh, now it's cord. Okay, it fixed it. Yeah, I'm not too sure, but we're just going to pretend that it didn't happen. But now we have the ability. The ability we've also wanted. Can I make an agency? No. Can the establish like a Gestapo? And we can liberate everybody, which is fantastic. Also, looking at this, there's no actual date, like a time limit. Like, hey, in 30 days, you'll declare war. It's just immediate. So who do we want to kill first? Probably the Austrians, right? I mean, I'm not seeing anybody on these borders. Let me just tell you that right now. The Brown Army, we're going to have you redeploy. You're going to deploy yourself on this border, and you're going to spearhead your way towards Budapest. Actually, yeah, spearhead your way there. And if we're just going to declare war instantly, I think it's time for some good old-fashioned anarchism. We'll go mobile defense. Declare war in Austria, which, yeah, it does happen immediately. It can be, you can only attack one person at a time. Okay, fair enough. You go immediately up to war economy. You know what? No, go up to total mobilization, because I don't think that has an actual penalty, right? Other than... I'm going to just go look. Other than the recruit population factor, that's it. You say standardized on anarchist society is unrealistic? Yeah. But at the same time... Stinky. Okay. Industrial unionization. Because we're done this tree now. So I guess we can make our military better. Organization goes down. You know what? That seems bad. Center commands. National idea. Battleship. Carrier. I guess we'll go for industry unionization. We'll see what happens. And then we'll declare war on you because you're a puppet and we can just do it immediately. And we'll declare war on you because you're a puppet and we can do it immediately. So we now have a faction, right? We are now, yeah, the free communes. And we'll just crush the Austrians beneath our mighty, mighty boot. And there's nothing they can do to stop me. What about you guys? Yeah, you also attack and be very aggressive with your attack plan, please. I'm guessing the entire Austrian army probably went down to the border with Serbia. I'm recently triggered by blobbing. Ukraine joined the Entente. Did they all join the Entente?